What's up, everyone? John Rettinger from Techno Buffalo here. You might remember a few days ago, I got all complainy about my Verizon iPad 2. I could not connect to the CDMA 3G network. I had to restart my tablet in order to do so. Today, being April 14th, Apple announced and released iOS 4.3.2. which, amongst other things, solves this problem. So if you were thinking about getting a Verizon iPad 2 or you had one, no need to worry anymore. It's certainly something that should have been fixed before launch, but it has been rectified now post-launch. So let me go ahead and show you. I'll go into settings. And to make this video more exciting, I am actually dancing while I'm filming this. I will turn cellular data on. And on the top, you should see that change to Verizon. And it did, hooray, with a few bars of service. It actually does it very, very quickly right now. So if you had any qualms about picking up a Verizon iPad or trying to find a Verizon iPad, not to worry. Anyway, guys, I'm John Rettinger from Techno Buffalo. If you want to check out the video showing the problem, links are all down below. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.